graduation rate by focusing on an initiative to prevent dropouts. She is pointing to an increase in test scores over that time. Welch is campaigning on a platform that the state office is over-regulating local schools. The consultant from Martin City is critical of what she describes as stagnant progress at the Office of Public Instruction. Now moving into weather.